Ah, there you are. I was hoping to run into you. So, you're not with Lynn today? I saw her prepping for a mission earlier, but she was too busy to chat. She said, "Can't talk, mister. I'm doing combat training." She seemed especially driven for some reason. Goodness, seeing her so dedicated sure does remind me of someone. Exactly! You and Lynn are surprisingly alike, you know. That same laser focus. You both go straight for what you want. No matter what, you refuse to back down. That's probably why you make such good teammates. It makes me happy to see how you push each other to succeed. Anyway, looks like I found you just in time. Are you about to start a mission? That's perfect. Would you mind if I came along with you? I was hoping to talk to you about something. It won't take long. Great! I'll check over my loadout, then I should be good to go. It's been a while since my last two-man mission. This should be fun. This is our first mission where it's just the two of us, isn't it? We should get better acquainted. Don't worry, there's no rush. We can talk on the way. Let's just get started on the mission for now, shall we? Well, that was awkward. How do I even do this without sounding totally nosy?
I won't miss!
Well done. What's next? Wow, I'm impressed. You really are good. You get better every time I see you. That's why Lynn is so determined to keep up with you, you know. She doesn't mean to sound so Lynn. People who work that hard can sometimes develop tunnel vision, hurting themselves or others. But you don't really seem to mind all that, do you? It feels like Lynn will be just fine with you and your friends. She may be struggling right now, but it's good to know she has someone she can trust. God, sorry. I think I've said too much. Let's just finish up this mission, shall we?
Leave this to me!
Take a strategy to counter their builds.
I can see it.
Thank you.
Nice work. You fought well. Hey, do you have a minute when we get back to the lobby? It's about Lynn. It's important. Another successful mission. These results, impressive indeed. Let's talk somewhere a little more private, okay? It won't take long.